Be or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous against a sea of troubles and by opposing and then to die to sleep no more. And by a sleep we say to end the heartache and the thousand natural shocks that flesh is heir to. It is a consummation devoutly to be wished. To die. To sleep. To sleep. A chance to dream. For in that sleep of death, what dreams may come. We have shuffled off this water coil, must give us pause. It's the respect that makes calamity of so long life. Who would bear loops and scorns of time? The oppressor's wrong, proud man's contumely. Prize and love, the lost delay, the insolence of office, and the spurns the patient merit of the unworthy takes, when he himself might his quietus make with a bare bodkin. Who would fardels bear to grunt and sweat under weary life? That the dread of something after dead. The undiscovered country from whose bourne no traveler returns puzzles the will that makes us rather bear those ills we have than fly to others that we know not of. Thus, conscience does make cowards of us all. The native hue of resolution is sicklied o'er with the pale cast of thought, and enterprises of great pith and moment with this regard their currents turn awry and lose the name of action. Be all my sins.